Creo time, people. Transformers style. 251 pieces of Beast Hunters Beast Blade Optimus Prime with Energon Kicker. Okay, so we saw the beginning and we saw the front of the box. This is the back of the box. Transforms into a real savage looking truck there with some jaggedy bits in the front. That's going to be pretty cool. I can't wait to do that. A little scorpion dude. I don't know who this is. I don't know if he's got a name or if he's just a little beastie scorpion dude. But this guy does, and it's Kicker. Wow, I remember not really liking Kicker. But what the heck? I finally have a Kicker figure, and he's official. So, yippee. So the set contains 5 bags of goodies, a nice heavy full color build instruction book, a little sticker sheet. It looks like it's sliding out of there with the little beast eyes on there. Let's get these guys out of the package and look at our creons. Ah, Kicker. Kicker, Kicker, Kicker. Ooh, wow. I never liked Kicker. He always needed some cheese with that wine. I just never liked Kicker. I liked his outfit. I thought he had a really cool outfit, but not one of my favorite human characters. He was about as annoying to me as the girl in, I can't remember her name now, and I can't remember what series. Was it R.I.D.? I think the oldest girl in R.I.D. Oof. Wow, those two are tied for annoying human character sidekicks. But, oh well, I can appreciate a good homage, and thanks for this. All right, and here's Beasted Out, Beastie, Beast Hunting Optimus. I don't know what kind of a mode this is, but he's got a nice little Creo sword. I like that. And let's just do a little comparison with original G1 style Optimus. So you can see there is a little bit of difference here. But this guy is pretty cool nonetheless. I like all that jaggedy bits and I like the sword. It's alt mode time, and we've got Optimus on the left, this little beastie creature here with the firing missile, and it does fire. You can hit Optimus with it. We're going to get the other beasts out, and we'll just do a little comparison, look at these guys individually. Let's have a close look at Horned Beast. So he's got some horns, right? He's got some real nasty looking eyes, piercing eyes. He's got some articulation in that he can, you know, he can come get really low and crouch down and sneak up and out of the brush he comes at you and shoots you with a missile, that kind of thing. He whips you with his tail. This thing probably has some sort of electrocution properties. Once again, my imagination is just going absolutely crazy. Got a little bit of articulation here on the feet and then on the legs, so that's always kind of nice. So he's just a little minion, just a little, you know, Predacon, a little generic type, I don't know, evil baddie. So, yeah. Nice, cool. Here he is with some more Predacons. We've got green lizard thingy, we've got horned kitty cat scorpion tail thingy, and we've got big old snake thingy. Looking good together. Alright, here's Optimus Prime, and I'm really liking the beasted out, wicked looking. Well, he just looks like a tank with like a cow catcher of death in the front here with the jaggedy, you know, the bumper that just runs you down, runs you over, doesn't really care. If it did, doesn't even know that it did, that type of look. You know the look I'm talking about. So this guy, yeah, he really is a nice little hefty, just a beastly looking thing. Wicked looking Optimus Prime. Now these little, this is almost like a Wingblade Optimus type gimmick. This kind of poses. It's on a double ball joint here, so you can actually raise this up. It can fire missiles. These are friction missiles here. As you can see, if you push, it will fire. So that's kind of neat. And this can be aimed around. It's a little bit weird, a little bit awkward, but I get what they're doing here. And it does look kind of cool. It really fills out that little back portion. I think I like that better than, you know, not having anything there. So yeah, just a cool looking beast hunting Optimus Prime in his alt mode. And I'm going to get some comparisons out and we'll check that out side by side. So there they are side by side by side. You can see he's not as intense of a build as this, but a little bit more challenging than this guy. And they're really not that challenging. It's just a little bit more time consuming. But overall, it's nice having this size of a figure. One last comparison here we'll do with a little deluxe figure. This is a deluxe Transformers Prime B. You just see that this guy is a nice Voyager class size in comparison to him. Sadly, I do not have a second set of these, so I'm going to have to tear down this beast, but we're going to get him in his robot mode, and that's what everyone's here to see. Here's Beast Hunting Optimus in his robot mode. And I have to say, it's quite splendid looking. I like his physique. I like his aesthetic. I like his shape, silhouette. I don't know what I'm trying to say here, but it doesn't look as clunky as some of the other Optimi Creos in the past. Of course, I'll give you a little close-up shot of that face, and it's a nice one. Of course, Beast Blade Optimus Prime wouldn't be complete without a shield, and, well, the Beast Blade. Now, probably the coolest feature of Optimus Prime here is if you remove his shield, and you look really close-like, the dude's got actual hands. And in a non-Hasbro-like fashion, he's got interchangeable hands. He actually comes with some options. He's a little bit rubbery, but still very cool. Here's the, you know, open hand, like he's going to slap you one. This is the full fist that doesn't have a hole in it. He comes with a fist that is a kind of a closed hand, so you can stick the sword in it. And then he's got the pointing finger, which is like, you, I'm singling you out, and this blade's coming to chop your head off type of hand. Another feature here on Optimus is that he's got his little Jetwing pack, pretty much like his Jetwing Optimus Prime mode. You can just kind of aim this thing around. If you take those wheels off, you can fold it up a little bit better. But it's meant to have the wheels on. And of course, these are friction missiles. We showed that off before. They will fire in this mode. Yahoo, baby. For posability, I'm not going to move him around too much because he tends to fall apart when my big hands manhandle. He's got ball joints here, 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 there, here, there. These things can go up and down, and he can flap his pretty little wings. And just to compare him now, we've got our big old giant Optimus Prime. This is our boy. He stands about, he's a little bit wider, I think more pieces than this guy. That was from the Megatron 2-pack. And then there's the basic version. So that's how they line up, and they look glorious. So people, this is going to wrap it up. I am Mitch Santona. You've just seen Beast Blade Optimus Prime, the Creo playset. We've seen Optimus in both modes, which are really cool. A Creon version of himself, this mean old nasty baddie. And Kicker. Kicker, too. Highly recommend this guy. A lot of playability. I like it in both modes. If you like it, too, order it below. Big Bad Toy Store's got these things in stock. They will treat you right. So that's been it. That's been me. I'll see you guys later. Arrivederci. And we've got some more Transformers goodies coming your way.